Hey guys, welcome back to Casey Tries Coffee. Today we're going to finish off the Tiziano Boninis. This is the Roma Bold Roast, made in Italy. Boom, boom, boom. So it begins the long wait for 12 ounces of coffee. It's got like a reddish hue to it, which is kind of interesting. So, see how that turns out? It's ready. All right, let's try it out black. Yeah, that one's burnt too. I don't believe that this is what Italians, this is not what Italians drink because it's a K-cup. I just get bitter and hot. And then, like, a hint of burning. Maybe it's time to clean out the Keurig again. Ooh. I want to enjoy my coffee this morning, so I'm going to use the vanilla stuff again. I gotta find a spoon. I'm not excited. I forgot that, like, I think Sunday is fall back or something. I think it's Sunday. So I'm really not excited for trying to explain to my daughter at 6 a.m. why she needs to sleep for another hour and she's screaming and saying up. So leave a comment if you're ready to fall. Yeah, she did not. She knows I'm talking about her too. Ooh, she's pissed off. I'd be pissed off too. Here's our coffee. I didn't put as much creamer in this time because there wasn't as much room. Here's to falling forward. Creamer helps a lot. The burning is gone. So I'm going to give the coffee itself a 3 out of 10. I'm going to give it with the creamer a 6 out of 10. And I think that's a fair assessment.